Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aquarius. For your daily energies, guys, I'll be picking few cards for your career situation and love energy. I'll be picking one card each from this deck, guys. So this is for your career situation, Aquarius, and this is for your relationship, and one card from the angel guidance deck. This is the card. So we will open these cards as we proceed, Aquarius. So let's start with the daily reading first. It's birds, tower, and stars. So with these cards, Aquarius, I see that you have good friends or people who are concerned about you. They have true love towards you. It may be your sibling or parent or some good friend or your person. So they are giving you good advice or counsel about some situation in your career, or it may be something in your relationship. And also, all those that are not working for you, maybe some choices in your career or personal life, something negative, maybe your past hurt or whatever it is, you are giving all that up and you are working towards that positive changes today, guys. You have high standards and lofty aspirations, Aquarius. You just want to achieve great things for yourself in your life, and you are working towards that. That is also what I see. And whatever these cards may denote, guys, maybe for some of you, you have many responsibilities also, too many burdens on your shoulders. And whatever your situation is, maybe some loneliness in your personal life or some burdens in your work situation, Aquarius, whatever it is, with this card, I see that you are progressing in a very positive way, progressing towards success and happiness. And whatever high aspirations that you have in life, you will be able to reach it, and you have a happy completion of something in your career, maybe some path, or it may be this relationship. You are progressing in a very positive way, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, Aquarius. Let's see what is the card for your career situation. House. So with this card, I see that you are working towards that stable situation in your career, securing your situation. Maybe for some of you, you are in a new job, and maybe in a temporary job, and you are working towards making it a permanent one. Or for some of you, the way you go about in your work, whatever is the outcome, so you are working towards that lucrative outcome in your work or in your business. So that is what I see with this card, guys, and you are going towards that positive changes in your career, guys, Aquarius. And what is the card for your relationship? Bar. So with this card, I feel that this person you are in situation with, in this connection, they are quite dominating, arrogant, and they may be a control freak. So they just want to control all your actions or decisions. And maybe for some of you, this person may give you some suggestions because they have true love and concern on you. But for few of you, they may be trying to control you, guys, to benefit themselves. So they just want you to listen to them. They may be some kind of a control freak. So that may be the thing, guys, or they are just protecting you, guiding you or suggesting you some things, maybe in some decisions. If it is love that is in their hearts, that brings out these maybe some control or domination over you. You can accept it, guys. If not, you have to think twice about this connection. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Let us see what is your angel guidance. Nurture your dreams. So with this card in our situation, each and every one of us have different dreams, guys, and it will take us towards that purpose of our life. So sometimes we have that inspiration to do some things, a gut feeling. We have that instant love for something. When you have that deep sense of yearning, you have to go towards that. So maybe for some of you, I see the appearance of this card may mean that in your circumstance today, you are simply yearning for some career path or some passionate things, maybe some hobbies to take up, but you do not have that time. But you have to make time for that. If you go towards those actions that which you love, you will have more confidence in you and you will have that better potential in your life towards success, guys. So that is what I see with this card for your guidance, guys, and that is the reading, Aquarius. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.